He's in here. Must finish. It's a three-goal lead, and the win almost guaranteed.
Well, here's the replay, and it's so impressive how quickly they go from back to front. And then from there, the keeper had little chance, really. 2-on-1, left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
Well, what a first half this is for them as the game gets going again.